Cleveland student is in police custody right now after bringing a gun to East Tech High School today. According to police, officers were called to the school this morning when a gun was found in the teenager's bag. The school was placed on lockdown for a short period of time. Now, this is the second weapon found at this school in as many months.